Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna be live streaming on YouTube. I'm playing Fortnite Battle Royale. Let's get into it. Alright, just checking everything's ready. Or do I want to go? I am gonna go retail. Might die, probably. Gotta go for a spawn. Come on, get up there. I'm gonna quickly get this guy's loot. So need ammo. Thank you. Alright, we are gonna go. Come on. Let's go. Retail again. I have a good feeling about retail. Jesus, swear if I died to that. We're gonna get this chest. Got off with a bad start. Oh, just got there. Jesus Christ. Don't drop down here. I got off to such a bad start with no shock done. Let's not go to retail, bro. Let's go to Salty Springs. Fields, actually. Push to the edge. I should have went onto the roof because I've got. I had that. Every time I jump, it just me dying. The hell? Third or fourth one's the charm. Here we go. Go for that victory royale. Do I want to land here? Yes, I do. Is it a good idea? No, it is not. Well, there's plenty of houses there, and over there somewhere. So, oh, shield, that's important. Grab it. Oh, vault, that's good. But, yeah, there's someone's landed here. And I have legit nothing. Another sniper. Be another guy. Please not have nothing good. Oh my god, a scar? Oh my god! Oh, come on! That's so bad! How the hell from the house I only get a submachine gun and two flipping snipers? Seriously? Oh my god. That's actually so bad. Are you serious? What? go tilt the toss. Be right back. God, I should have went. No, I'm just gonna get the loot. Nah, mate. Yeah, mate. Nah. Oof! Drink the shield up really quickly. Pump. Why do people have to build on roofs? It's weird. Just go under my spike trap. Why do you have to build? Need someone with a med kit or more shield and an AR. This question is, do I want to go under that roof? Or wait, because I have a spike trap on my roof in my house. Should I take this? No, I don't want to. It's bad. I should watch out for spike traps. I'm going to have to end the stream now because I have to do some...